We're Odd Man Out. It's our first time in Florida. Thank you for having us. Booking a fest is pretty rough sometimes, so thank you, Bob, for considering us and also dealing with all the bullshit that's going on right now. Seems like you guys like metalcore quite a bit. I understand. I think Integrity 2000 is a great record, and I'm not kidding. Florida also brought us F. Hey, the youth, Roach Motel, Morbid Angel, Ashook, Obituary, so shouts out to them. We don't really have anything, any sort of like, anything to sell you really. I mean, we have merchandise, but what I mean is, you may think you know something based on our image, but we got nothing to sell you. I'll talk more on that later. This first song is by a band called Straight Ahead.
Thank you.
All right, I got a brief pause. Marco is about speaking your mind. So here's why. If you choose to use violence to take control and have power over a situation, I'm not a big fan of that. The reason is, now hold on. That's very ambiguous. The reason is, I was born out of a violent crime. My mom was raped. I was the product of that. I was put up for adoption. My adopted dad was extremely abusive. And what I learned from living in fear every day is that violence only begets more violence. I grew up as a youth very violent. I was forced to go to therapy. I did not want to do this, but my school made me. And what I learned is when someone turned it around on me and said, hey, everything you experienced as a child, you're now projecting on other people. You're giving people that same pain, that same fear. You know who else uses fear, uses pain, uses violence to manipulate other people? I'll tell you who. Cops, judges, lawyers, terrible, terrible people, politicians. So in the hardcore community, we need to take care of each other. This song is about that. It's called Now You Pay. It's about my biological father. This one goes out to him. Fuck you.
Thank you.
scared because six guys decided to group party me. It's not cool. You can kill someone, fight someone like a fucking person, meet them eye to eye, fight them one on one. Comfortable, you know? Look into Gary Floyd, see why that man was uncomfortable.